Hello. This title is, I don't know. Hello, Math. It's dumb as fuck, man. Hello, Kvelta. Seba. Siemano, how can I get my penis bigger? You need to drop me your email for, you know, so I can send you all the spam you need. Yeah, I see the chat now. Sorry, I was writing on Discord. Hello, Stabix. I will spam this stream on other streams. Don't do that, Lizunger. Don't do that. Why would you do that? Like, people will think I'm sending people to spam links with my channel on other streams. Like, come on, dude. It's pretty rude and not well to, like, not good to do it. And you will get banned from those streams as well. They will think you're a bot. And also, what's the chance that someone watching other streamers will go on the chat and click some random link from a random person and he's gonna come here and watch me instead of their favorite streamer, you know? It goes nowhere, Lizunger. It's like a fucking brain dead strategy for promoting, you know? That's one of the mistakes those dumb bosses do. They think they can spam the shit out of their channel and get some viewers. That's not working, man. It's simply negative promotion, man. Yeah, advice for today, guys. Don't be a douchebag. No, I see the YouTube chat now. Hello there, hello Box, hello R. Yo, Pete, man. Grow a brain, Lizu. Exactly, Pete is right here. Who's a bot? Right here at the moment, here, nobody yet. Yo, Goptrick, what's up, man? I've seen you being active lately with those streams. Nice, nice, very nice, man. Yo, Steve, Dr. Jekyll, a lot of people coming in. Lol, no Dutch allowed? Why? Pit Viper is Dutch, for example. Extof, how are you, man? Oh, okay, no douchebags, okay. Okay, I didn't say no Dutch. No Dutch people allowed. Yeah, I just realized. You know, I had to, my brain takes a while to process simple jokes, man. Go through. Okay, bye then. Oh my god, dudes. Today I'm gonna be playing some, I mean, we're gonna do some, I don't know. We have preview review, we have not a preview, so not much to listen to, but I'm gonna play something today, and this game is called Garbage Hobo Prophecy. Sounds fun, right? I know. I know your guys are excited already, but yeah, I have no idea what this game is. It's some free-to-play bullshit, but it looks fun, it sounds fun, so I guess it's a super great streamer game. Looks promising. Lied? Hello, code. I have 700 hours in that game. Really, Goptrick? So you're kind of pro. You will guide me through, alright? Of course, if the game's gonna be shit, we can play something else, but we're gonna try it. But first, Taylor B sent something on the preview review channel on Discord and said, an ironical hard bass straight from Hungary, made by mainstream DJ producer Strong R. What does it mean, mainstream DJ producer? What kind of mainstream? I mean, I guess it's some, I don't know. It doesn't say the type of music he's doing on daily basis, but he made it under his fan alias Strongy. Slaps and the people are like it. Boris too. Give an opinion on this gob. It has English subtitles. Okay, we can check it out. As Oroz Vaccina, probably something about the vaccines. I'm not sure, but I might have decrypted that message pretty well, you know? The abandoned. Gopnik TV open stream goodbye. What do you mean? Goodbye to you, man. It was nice reading your message on the chat. Give me vaccine. Okay, that's what the title says. Okay. So let's check it out. Let me set it up on the screen so you guys can see it properly. I think you can see it. I can just maybe resize it a bit. And I will turn off the other music. Can you guys see everything here? I think you can. Might be a bit small, but whatever. Full English lyrics can be found in pinned comment description. Cool. I like the new background. Thank you very much, Goptrick. I spent 3 minutes on it. I clicked some preset and just personalized it. Let's go. I like the music video already. It has the vibe of my hometown, my childhood. So if you ever wondered what, like, if you ever wonder what was my childhood like, looked like, where do we live and stuff like that, it's exactly the vibe here, you know? We are having fun next to those big concrete fucking blocks. On the skateboarding on those parkings. Pretty cool. I dig the vibe. Okay, this seems so far like they are trying to recreate the Top FM video. I hope they will be dancing like those guys in the video. Okay, this is Russian Village Boys vibe. Այդ զեշու ապցիրա, յոնա զորոս վակցինա, ատլացու էր սինտելեն, վերմել գիտա, իտբեկ բենը, ոտկա, ասաչի տետ էլ բոնջա, դոք է դիտ է վլադիմիր, Չերնոբիլ բանես դյոգիր, բոյթյալ մեկ են ասպուտիկ, այդ մին մենքի մեկ նյուկսիկ. So far, I like the video still. I just don't like the vocals that are everywhere, like, of course they are doing it just for a laugh, that needs to be said, but there's this weird manner in the way people make vocals for hard bass. They're going na, you know, make it more smooth, please make it more smooth, like make it like proper vocals. It would be so much, like, okay, but yeah, what can I say? I never made vocals for my track, so maybe I'm not the one to judge. But so far, like, the if it comes, like, if I would take the vocals out, it's so far, it's cool. Здоровье, mindenki megmentője, ruszki porti telepen, ez a menő keleten, ez fog szólni minden bulin, ki ott a vuvva Putyin. Vuvva Putyin. Yeah, it's like It's really simple on purpose, of course. But it's you can hear straight away it was made by someone who knows how to produce, because even in preview review we get simple music simple beats like this, but usually they doesn't sound that full and big. If it comes to the music itself, it's cool. Whose music video are you watching, Pognik? It's Strongi, As Orosz Vaccina. You have it here in the corner. Oj, csapatjuk a ladával, iszonyat a nyomateka, erősebb, mint a Kati Béla, melegító, nagyon bizda, Józsoró van, nincs is vita, ribuk, nyáj ki, Adidas, ez ordja a katonasz. Fantasztikus kommunizmus, ez a zene, ironikus, minusz 40 ellenszerre, nehány tuske reggelente, Strongi bátyit, ne se vasz, mert áthajt, ájtád egy kamasz. Merciba most ugyanaz, de minden I get it that it's ironic and it's cool pretty much, but I just cannot stand those the way the vocals are being laid on the beat. It's like really feels bad. Hello Thunder! Hello Thunder, don't be sad there, and let me turn down the volume of this. That was a cool break, a really cool break. The track is cool. I like what they did. Of course it's just for a joke, it's ironic. They didn't spend too much time probably on this track. But it's good. It's good. I only didn't like the vocals. I mean not the text. It's okay. I just didn't like I don't like the way they've been laid on the beat, and it's really common in hard bass. People are doing it on purpose to make it sound bad. And yeah, just saying guys, if we want that music to go somewhere, it will be good to change that, okay? But yeah, I'm not saying you should, like, do what you want, what you feel. But doing vocals like that, you know. Gop, when you think you're releasing that album, you're working. Come on, I knew that. Fucking hell. I knew that. Like, I said it like last week or this week even, and already I got questioned. Oh, yo, when are you releasing? Hey, just Thunder, bro. I'm gonna release it when I'm gonna have my tracks ready for the full release, okay? Like, I'm gonna give you advice, guys. If you're gonna be producers later on, like you're gonna grow, never talk about your plans because it's fucking annoying. It's like, or never show what you did but you're not happy with, because people gonna be, you know, hey, release, hey, release, and when is it coming? Hey, release, hey, hello, release, hey, like, hey, leave me alone. Because, you know, that also creates some pressure, you know? If people are asking for something for a while, you feel pressured to go there and force yourself even to work on it, you know? Just to I'm not angry, don't worry. I'm just saying it's annoying. You know? When people pressure you, you're feeling like you want to put it out as fast as possible. And you pressure yourself, even if you don't feel like you want to work on it, or you feel it's garbage, you go there and you try to, you know, make something out of this bullshit, and then something bad comes out of it, usually. So you leave it anyway, and you come back to it like few weeks later. because, you know, it's like when you work too much on something that you think is not good enough, like you usually need a break from that to get a better approach on that. And here we are talking about whole album. And whole album means like 8 tracks, for example. So, yeah, really, guys, don't expect me to give you an estimate on an exact date, okay? I'm working on it. I'm doing music. I'm I'm creating stuff, getting new ideas. And sooner or later, you're gonna get a release, not as a whole album, maybe some singles as well, because, you know, you need to keep the algorithm going even on Spotify. But just, you know, guys, just have some understanding. That's it. Okay, my head out, so I won't make anyone else angry anymore. Why you are so sensitive? Come on. I'm not angry. I'm just saying because it's often, man. It's not only you that asking about stuff that, you know. When I say about something one day, on the other day, people are asking when is it coming already. So you know, it makes no sense because it's like I just ask for patience, my friend. And sorry if you got so worried, but you know, Eastern European way of talking about stuff like that might be a bit offensive and it might sound like I'm angry or something, but I'm just saying my opinion that it shouldn't be like that. So don't worry right there, my friend. I see nothing wrong nothing bad that you... Don't get me wrong, that's what I want to say. Not getting angry. So album out next week, you're saying? Exactly, Steve. I'm gonna pull it out of my ass. Yeah, guys, I don't know, I'm working on music. And here and there I might give you a sneak peek, maybe a release here and there, you know, of single before the album comes out. But it takes a lot of work, that's it. And, you know, especially when you want to make it sound better than your previous cringy bullshit that you spammed YouTube with, you know? Because you also need to know a thing that, for example, I don't feel happy about my previous releases. Almost none of them. Maybe few. So it took me also a lot of work to kind of, you know, improve. So that's another thing that you need to take in account. We want more, hurry! Yeah, exactly. Gopthic? When you say Gopthic, I don't know who are you talking about, me or Goptric? I mean, probably me, because there's my Discord here. Code Warper. Code Warper sent a preview? Damn, man. Okay, let's get this preview going, and then we're gonna play some dumb game. This is Code Warper, by the way, guys. Commerciale Cut Music. Okay. Enzo Marhet Verdi. I don't know what this means, but... It feels like I'm gonna, you know, there's a sunset, I'm on a beach, and we're gonna see what the drop's gonna bring. Hey, this is cool. Yeah, this is cool. This is cool. I like it. But again, you know what you can do here? The last beat, you can just put the first note of the melody there. It will give it up before the drop. What if I only upload commercial trash from here on out? I mean, bro, choose the path you feel the most. Like, you know, choose the path you feel the most, even if it's straight up, you know, radio music. They're like, if you enjoy doing that, like, you know, you might not get approval of YouTube 10-year-olds saying it's not hard bass, but you probably get an approval of a lot of other people, you know? So, yeah. If you enjoy it, why not, man? Another thing is, right here before the drop, you could, on the last beat, you could just leave, or even two beats, you can just leave one note, the first note, playing with a build-up, you know, just to already bring the tension and then make a drop without the filter, and I think it's gonna get better. And also, one more thing, right here, man, because the melody, it's a cool melody, don't get me wrong, it's really cool. But there's an easy trick to make it a bit more... a bit more diverse, a bit more, you know, interesting. Don't change the melody when it's playing. Change the sound of the melody, for example, for last beat of the sequence, you know? You can change the sound, or for example, use only like four chords. You know what I mean? For the last four notes or something. It's gonna make it more fresh, man. Like 8-bit or something? No. Why 8-bit? No. Just a different sound. Something that sounds good, okay? Not 8-bit. But just a different sound. Just for example, 4 notes. Or 8 notes. And then come back to this. And also, last 4 or 8 notes of the beat, of the pattern, at the end, with the chords only, you know? Some, you know, strings, piano or shit like that. And yeah, it brings up a lot of diversity to the sound, while melody is still staying the same, because you don't want to change melody that much, because that throws off the focus of your of the listener to something else, right? Like, you don't want to change the pattern, but the sound still in the same rhythm, still in the same melody, but the sound is different for like 4 or 8 notes. Yeah, this is kind of refreshing, you know. It's still the same thing, but it sounds like you actually brought something new. So yeah. You can do that, and it's gonna get a nice effect on the track, I think. But overall, it's cool, man. I like it. I think the tempo is slow for this melody. No, it's okay for like a commercial kind of music. It's okay. If you would speed it up, use a different kick and bass, you could make a trance track out of it, probably, with a bit of work. It's a cool track, I like it. I think that's it. I feel bad for Just Thunder, that he thought that I'm mad or something, or angry. You know? I sometimes need to hold in my inner Slav, you know, before I open my mouth, I think, because I scare off kids out of my stream. Sorry for that. Okay, let's go with the garbage. Hobo Prophecy. Sounds good. I'm excited, guys. I'm gonna put the game on the whole screen, maybe. Gonna get better. Could be. Look at that gamer in the background. Epic gamer moment. What the fuck? Okay. So, the game started. We seen a squatting hobo. Again, look at that. I thought it crashed, but it's there. Oh no, it's in Polish language. English. Yes. The fuck. It turned off again. Okay, I don't know what this game is. Okay, let's say we're gonna play in 1080p. Not gonna... Hey, what the fuck? Okay. The stream stuttered. Lost frames because of game, again. Come on, what's wrong with these guys? How to overcome this bullshit? Okay, we have a problem. How can I play this game without stuttering my stream? Can I play something else? Let me try a different game. If it's gonna be stuttering as well, because lately, a lot of games I'm trying are stuttering and it's getting annoying and I don't get it why, how to do that anymore, you know? I mean, probably I know. You know why? Probably I need to set both screens to 60 Hz before I start streaming. But yeah, or stream on a solo screen. Yeah, when the rain in some games lagging. Oh man. It's not because of the rain in different games, man. Like, rain in one game have no relation to the rain in the other game. Breathing. If you show us on stream, it will work? You think so? Did you find that on techadvice.com? Did you accidentally drop your PC like I did? No. My PC is forever on the floor. But the code programming is the same? Not really, man. Depends on a game, bro. Rambler.ru. Linus Tech Tip. Okay, so I don't know what to do now. Games from this bullshit will definitely stutter. Give me a second. I will try one thing. I'm gonna change my screen to 60 Hz. NVIDIA control panel. You can see this epic gamer in the background meanwhile. 60 Hz, please. Okay. We got it, guys. Got it. And now I need to turn on the second screen to 60 Hz. And then we're gonna try. It's a epic quest to get it right. Setting up the second screen to 60 Hz. We did it, boys. And girls, maybe. I don't know. Hello, Pyro! Okay, both screens are in 60 Hz now. So, we're gonna start garbage hobo prophecy again. And pray that it's gonna work. Let's go. If the stream's gonna be stuttering, I'm gonna turn off the game quickly, guys. But yeah, stay with me. I'm gonna put everything on low just in case. Okay, fuck it. Nope, it doesn't work, guys. It's stuttering. It's shit. It doesn't work. So I don't know. I have no idea. No idea. Nada. Null. Zero. Why is that? Why that happens? You prefer it like that or like that, my friends? You want the big gob or screen? I think screen is the better thing. Try different map? What map, man? Like, there's... it's menu, bro. If the menu is stuttering, it's pretty obvious, man. It's gonna be... Try this too. It's pretty obvious, Lisinger, that it's gonna be stuttering during the gameplay if even menu is not working correctly. Oh my god. Okay, so now I'm lost. I'm not playing video games lately, guys. I don't know what's popular. I mean, I know what's popular nowadays. It's Valheim, right? It's this game. But I didn't buy it. I don't have it. I don't own it. And it's a survival game. And I'm not really having too much fun in survival games. My shit mad lagging, whole fuck. Yeah, it was caused by the game, but now it should be okay, Pyro. I mean, the game looks weird. But it might be another Twitch hype game, guys. I'm not sure, Steve. No, don't gift it, man. Don't gift it, wait. If I'm gonna want it, I'm gonna play it. Don't worry, man. You don't need to gift me anything. Don't worry, man. And what if you gift it and it stutters the stream as well? Amdusha, good to see you back on stream on Twitch. Thank you very much and 7 months of support. Yeah, I had to take a long break. A month break, but yeah, it was some personal stuff and it had to be taken care of. Thank you very much and welcome back. Hello, bro, Lisinger saying. Thank you very much. And I've seen that pyramid head is sick that you drew. Like, it's crazy. And also that was my for a long time that was my favorite in-game character when I was younger, and I was playing a lot of Silent Hill 1, 2, 3, and 4. These were my favorite games long time ago. I will gift it if you wanted it. Well, I won't do it randomly. Yeah, exactly, Steve. Wait. Don't gift me shit, guys. Okay, did you see that game? I don't feel it's gonna get successful with that name. Where is it? Nebuchadnezzar. I know it's the name of some ancient king, but yeah, it's crazy. I admit I never played him, but it's a sick looking character. Yeah, nowadays I played the enhanced version of Silent Hill 2, the mod, and it is playable, but it's not as impressive probably. Like with many old games, like you play it right now, it's not that impressive, but still really scary. So yeah, I recommend if you like scary games, of course. is the king that killed all the children in his town. We can try some of those games, but this is risky as well. Yakuza 0. I would like to play them, so maybe one day. Yeah, you can just emulate them, I think. All of those games. They are like on PS2, so. PS2 emulator. Easy. No, that's the ship from the Matrix, exactly. Also, I tried No Man's Sky. Okay, one more try, guys. One more try. If this game's gonna stutter the stream as well, I might have as well just, you know, stop playing anything. Okay, so far it's working. Have you ever played Yakuza, guys? Do you know what this... Okay, I see now. Oops. Full screen, please. By the way, I bought some merch from your Teespring and it didn't arrive until last week, and today suddenly another hoodie arrived. So now I have to what? But did you order one? And did it, like, I hope it didn't stole your money for the second one that you didn't need, because that would suck. I ordered one in December. Okay, I just hope you got a bonus hoodie for yourself, and not like... Oh, nice! So that's good. That's nice, really nice. Let me know how is the stream working, guys. Is it stuttering? Can you see anything? Or maybe I'm gonna change the screen for the game, right? Really nice, but thank you for supporting me. For buying my merch. I'm gonna put it on full screen though, guys. Okay, back to the game. You played Yakuza 0 and Kiwami 1. Kiwami is newer one, right? Can you tell me, is the fighting system the same? Because last Yakuza I played was on PS2 and I think fighting system didn't change at all. It's the same thing. Wait, I need to do something here. I forgot what I'm doing here now. Oh yeah, probably get inside. No? Yes. Toko Credit, this is that loan shark's office. Enter the building. Your hoodie is actually one of the most comfortable I have. That's cool. Oh, you never played it before they got remastered. Okay. I think they don't like me. Kazuma Kiryu. Boris hoodie is really comfortable as fuck as well. I didn't order anything from Whistler yet. No idea. I like how Japanese developers really like to over-exaggerate how strong the main character is, you know. He's the ultimate badass. What was the button to change the style though? I can't remember. What was the button to change the style? Oh yeah, I get it now. Okay, nice. Anime trash talking be like, yeah, exactly, Cole, exactly. Hey, okay, you can stop running, bro. Hey. The dude was waiting for me with that trash bin. Oh shit. Headbutt, nice man. This game is good. I mean, it's you know, it's like hard bass music, guys. It's so awkward that it's fun. Hey, this isn't whatever that other game was. Yeah man, this is not a Hobo Prophecy, and that's because Hobo Prophecy wanted to crash my stream, man. You love the Yakuza games? Nice. I just decided to try these games out because last time I played Yakuza was on PS2. Rest in peace, kids that are watching the stream. What do you mean?
ちょっと待ってくれ。俺はあんたをはめる気なんてなかった。ただ人から頼まれた通りに動いただけだよ。あんたにあの場所で取り立てさせるようにって。そいつを頼んだのは誰だ?
By the way, the story is that guy in the glasses set him up. Oh, by the way, you can't hear it properly, probably. Why don't you tell me, guys? Oh, yeah.
Kiryu, omae nani yatte no?
Well, Japanese games have that weird ass flavor into it, right? Just like anime.
Really
Japanese.
この若いのに説教しねえと何年もんでね。ごゆっくり。Is
it gonna be a 1v1 fight now? An old man, is he?
Hore.
Can't even hold his own head straight. He was born that way, man. Stop laughing. That's the good stuff. That's the good shit. In Japanese games, you go from murdering people to a Karako bear within minutes. Hey, yeah, that's true. That's the beginning of this game.
いい機会だ. お前とは一度腹割って話してと思ってたからよ。
The Dutch stuff.
おめえと錦山孤児なんだってな。風間の頭がやってる施設の出なんだ。
By the way, in April there's gonna be more anime on my channel because I'm gonna be playing the shit out of New Guilty Gear. You know the game, guys? Pretty anime.
極道なんてまともに育ったやつの方が少ない。孤児だからって恥じる。
That's gonna be a rare occurrence. Almost like, you know, landing on Mars tonight.
風間の頭も。
Not sure if you're aware, but today.They are landing up on Mars. I mean, not people, but they sent a robot.
拾ってきたガキに育てた恩着せてよ。今じゃ立派にあの人の玉よけになってるじゃねえか。おめえと錦山。頭のためなら命も惜しくねえってよ。こういうの、洗脳っていうのか。
Lord of Gluten and Gluttony. Nice title. Thank you very much.Hope your penis was enlarged.
Kiryu, Ome, Kazama no Kashiro spy shiro.
Nani?
Kara no hitotsu no hanashi wa shita na. Sore sai te ni suru ya, ore ga tsugi no wakagashira. Dōjima gumi no atome wo. Da ga sono tame ni hitsuyou na ano tochi no.ある情報ってやつを檻の中の頭が握ってやがる。
ある情報。
ああ、お前そいつを頭から探り出せ。
PNRT exactly how do you do?
うまくやりゃ君の将来を俺が約束してやる。
I'm okay, I mean I'm good.
あの人まさか。
I just, you know, wanted to play a different game today, but the game is crushing my streams.That's kind of weird. I didn't plan to play Yakuza. But that's cool, anyway. Other than that, everything's cool. I just want the winter to end, man. I really hope the winter is gonna end soon.
Yappari. Anta ga oru hametan da na.
Saa na. Tada kono hanashi o keriya.おめえは確実に無所行きだ。俺に着くか。もう先のねえ風間に着くか。
Is this game, like linear? Like,
だが、
I don't think you have too much choice in this game, right?
この場でしろ。
Choice is yours. Yeah, that's what I'm asking. Really my choice?
なんだ。
あんた賢いつもりで立ち回ってるんだろうが、全然器じゃねえよ。
何？
何？
俺のこともおやっさんのことも。あんた何も分かっちゃいねえ。
ガキが。この俺を敵に回すのか？本当にその覚悟があるんだろうな。
覚悟ならありますよ。それが極道ってもんでしょう。
ミステリーヤクザ。I was watching a while ago, I was watching some documentary on Yakuza because there's a shitload of myths about it. And the Chinese triads as well. A lot of people mistake Chinese triads with Yakuza as well. Find a payphone! Called Nishiki. Nishiki is a guy that was like the main character was an orphan.And the same as this Nishiki guy, and they both were taken by a
Kazama guy.
So he was like father to them. Really original, isn't it?
Kazama Gumi?
Which Yakuza games have you played? I played 1 and 2, but that was... Well, I'm not sure if it wasn't 15 years ago, Amdusha, you know? It was really, really long time ago on PS2. So I remember nothing from except the main character. Take care, Steve. Thank you for joining today. And you think Valheim is worth investing in, my friend? I'm gonna look into it. And oh yeah, wait, Steve. It's multiplayer, right? And you have the game. So we can play together, right? But wait, I think I would need to play on... Yeah, but we can try. Okay, okay. So we might see Valheim stream soon. Hopefully featuring Mizukage Steve. Would be cool. I'm gonna let you know, Steve. What do you want from me, dudes? Deliquent. Nice names for the enemies. What if you don't have friends? Now you can play solo. I mean, I prefer to play solo in most of the games. But... Unless it's a competitive game. You know? I mean, I really like to play against someone. But I don't really... I rarely enjoy playing with someone. Unless... There are games like, for example, survival games that are fun to play together for me as well. Okay, where is the entrance? This? Yes. Gopnik Fighter. Super grindy if you're alone, but the best parts about it that the devs put a lot of work into the little things. I've seen the roadmap today, and they're planning a lot of updates. Hello Team T, right there on YouTube. So it's still, you know, it's gonna evolve a bit.
あの、はい。We
can refresh but 100% doable alone.
お前が本家から呼び出されたってとこまでは錦山から聞いてる。
I mean, yeah, I don't think I would like to play that game alone. That was my point. Like, I mostly play the games alone, but goes to survival games like that. I think the same would be with Rust, for example, you know? It's like, you progress faster with friends. You do stuff faster.
Or
the same with Path of Exile, for example, you know? It's really good to have friends to play with in Path of Exile and just, you know, run the maps.
それもっと早く言ってくださいよ。俺はもう本当に兄弟が人殺しになっちまったのかと。But for example,
I don't enjoy playing shooters, conversational shooters, or 2D games, like 2D platformers, like Trine. You know Trine? I didn't like it too much, playing it with in cooperation.
つまり若頭補佐の3人衆が頭の座を争っているってわけだ。風間の親父がいないのをいいことにな。
We have played a tome last week and there's things I will discover and be like, oh wow, I really like that they thought about that.
Sounds
cool. Yeah, I heard a lot of good opinions about the game, so yeah. I just, you know, didn't want to jump on the hype train because I thought it might be the same thing like with Fall Guys, you know? Like another inflated hype balloon.
カムロ町のある一帯に大規模な再開発計画があって、Fall Guys
after 30 minutes of playing.
堂島組の例の若頭補佐3人が食い争うように地上げをしてる。それなら聞いてます。But
Bathurst seems to be a bit deeper than that.
根岸やバラバラの土地に根こそぎ買い漁ってるって。そいつをまとめ上げてでかく転売する腹でしょ。そうだ。だがその中にどうやっても手に入れられねえたった一粒ばかりのさら地があんだよ。
それがからの一粒。ああ。そいつは最近になって一帯の地上げが8割方終わろうって時に見つかった土地でな。厄介なもんで再開発用地のど真ん中にある。そんなからくりが。How are you there in Slovakia? ところでその一粒。
まだ誰も手に入れてないんですか。所有者が行く不明らしい。もしいま出てくるや10億って値になってる。たった一粒の土地が。なあ、空の一粒が欠けりゃ再開発自体がひっくり。だが堂島組は周り一帯の地上げにもう100億以上突っ込んでんだ。
Okay, what word would you like to know in Polish,
please?
What word would you like to know? I'm gonna tell you. Or a sentence. It doesn't need to be a word. It can be a sentence.
Yeah,わからねえ。俺も初耳だ。でもやっぱり姿消している土地の所有者に関係することでしょうね。
Gopin, understand what this piece
その情報を親さんから探らせるために気流をはめたってわけか。
Oh, you mean Piszczałka? I had to think a bit about what you said there. Because you wrote it like it's...
追い詰められてんのは風間の親父も同じだ。
Okay,
glad
that you know.
冒険人の親父もけじめを迫られる。その上
Polish people be like, Okulary przeciw Słoneczne? And you pronounced it wrong, there's, you need one Z there, after the last C there should be Z. Hey, guys, is my microphone working? Because Up said, Gopnik, teach me Polish, please. And I asked him about a sentence, what do you want to know? And he wrote again, Gopnik, teach me Polish. Apps, hello Apps, hey! Let me know what you want to know in Polish. So I will tell you.
Because...
I think he just got shy? I don't know, don't be shy Apps, it's okay. Just think of a sentence you would like to know in Polish. For example, I ate my breakfast today. It would be. Zjadłem dzisiaj śniadanie.
この世界で上に噛みつくことは何があっても許されねえ。でもこのままじゃ、キリュウはムショにぶち込まれるんですよ。俺らがクゼに手を出せば、その立場が悪い。
Nice, thanks to that you remember that.
どうすりゃいいんですか、俺たちは。
Powiat Łękowody. Prąszczy, że Woszyce powiat Łękołody. Polish fucking language. Ale jest pomek granat in Polish? It's granat. Just like the grenade, you know, like weapon grenade. Yo, Kashut, I know yes and no in Polish, and that's about it. Yeah, it's kind of a difficult language, to be honest. You. It's a name of a village in Poland. Cold Warper. Chrząszczy Rzewoszyce. And then it's powiat, which means like a region. I can't remember the time when I listened to so much Japanese last time, you know? I can't remember when I played that Japanese game last time, really. I played a lot of Japanese games. I don't remember listening to out of to that much Japanese language last time.
Dojima Kumisho da. それにまだ殺されると決まったわけじゃねえ。車回してくれにし。
It starts with Beetle. But Rzewoszyce? I don't know how to translate that. It's just a name. Because Chrząszcz is a Beetle.
このまま指くわえて見てるわけにはいかね
え。Take care, Code.
やめろ、キリュウ。
Take care, see you, man. And dobry wieczór, you say as a hello. As bye, you say dobranoc. Grzegorz Brzęczyszczykiewicz. Yeah, it's from the same movie. Grzegorz Brzęczyszczykiewicz was saying to the German officer. He was saying where he's from. Just to annoy him and make sure he's not gonna know that. So he said he's named Grzegorz Brzęczyszczykiewicz and he's living in Chrząszczy Rzewoszyce powiat Łękołody. Hey, what the hell is going here? I focused on Polish lessons and I don't know what happened here.
Yuruste kudasai. Kazumaki-san. Nishiki.
Yeah, it is good night, but you can say it. For example, right now you can say it in the evening like that. Because other type of goodbye would be just have a good evening, would be miłego wieczoru. There's no other way to say that. Yeah, this one girl. When he was speaking to that German Nazi officer. And I completely missed what I'm about to do now. I don't know. Let's save the game. What the hell do you want? Bro, just because you say you want out doesn't mean you're gonna just let him go. Gopnik, thank you for the vibe. Fine, no problem, man. Not sure if Steve is going as well, or is he? Did he said that to Code? If you are still here, Steve. That's okay. If you are going, see you, man. 7:30 PM. Yeah, I think Steve is not here anymore. Take care, Steve. Man, now you have inspired me to learn Polish. Good luck, bro. Hope you will succeed. It might be difficult though. Just saying. But yeah, have a try. So dramatic. Feels like watching anime again, guys. So Japanese. You can learn Polish then find a girlfriend, for example. In Poland. Hello, Lilu. You're catching a bat again. is it often that you get a bat inside your house right there where you live, Lilu? Because I must say that in Poland I never had that problem. Well, it was twice in a month. Yeah, that's why I'm asking, because it's like... it's the second time it's happening and I'm like... Come on, Lilu. This dude looks like Boromir, but Asian version. I can't remember how Boromir looked like, to be honest. Time to dip, bye lads. Take care, Pyro. Thank you for joining today, bro. I'm gonna tell you guys one thing though. I don't think I enjoy streaming games anymore. I need to stream something else. I prefer stream music or something, you know, different. I mean, I like streaming games when there are games that I waited for. Because Yakuza, I think it's gonna be more of a game that you want to play solo. Because what can I comment on here? Like, you know? It's a really story-heavy, story-based game where you need to sit here, read everything and know what's happening. While, you know, the best game for streaming are not really story-based games. Usually you want a game that is, you know, there needs to be something happening on the screen all the time. Those guys look... like they want to hurt me. Music production, please God. Stream your sex life. Oh, Steve is still here. Nice to see you here. Stream your sex life, please. I don't think that would be a good idea, you know. I don't even to show my face out here and you want me to do that?
Kumi o nukete ってことで。
Come on.
いいんだな、君。
Gopnik only fans?
組長に。
Steve, yes, I'm always.
頼むお願いに上がりました。お取り次ぎ願います。 クゼの兄貴。
ああ。
クゼ。
残念だったな。
Are we watching a?
八じゃダメだ。親父のお気に入りの。
I would say it's 15 minutes of watching a cutscene already.
話だったら。
Well.
代わりに俺が聞いてる。
That's what I said. That's what I said before.Kinda getting heavy on story. Lilo, we gave him a bit of water in a teaspoon and took him outside. Oh, that's cool. Is it a small butt again?
テーブルで組み抜けの挨拶とはな。てめえ、極度舐めてんのか？ああ
？
あんたと話に来たわけじゃねえ。
That facial expression right there was on point.
今現場で組み
抜けた。I like his hairstyle as well.
口の聞き方に気をつけろよ。
I kind of like it though. Yeah, yeah. I mean, you like the you like it on stream or you like it in the game? Because if I would play solo, like you know, I would just chill out and just you know watch it like old Yakuza movie, you know, and that's cool.
金も持ってこねえ。
For streaming though, you know, that's not the best option.
組み抜けさせてくださいってか。学生気分で敷居またげろど。極道の世界甘くねえぞ、こら。
Kvelta, did you play Metal Gear Solid 4? Do you remember that game? I think that broke the... Like... It was a game with the most cutscenes I ever played, I think.
今なら全部水流してる。風間の頭から。彼の一粒の情報を聞き出せ。もうそれしかお前に生きる道はねえんだからよ。
well, maybe I'll be.
組長に合わせてもらえませんか。ほら。
You can use the Discord bot to measure that, Steve. Some say it's on point, like it have 100% accuracy.
じゃあもういいわ。てめえは使い物にならねえってことだな。
Why this old man beating me? Leave me alone.
お前には俺のそばについてのし上がるチャンスがあった。そいつを蹴らなきゃ死なずに済んだのに。
Old man don't like kill you.
はい。
消し方考えろ。
It said I was 0% and then I said I was 99%.
薬品でドロドロにして流すってのもありですが。
ああ。
I don't know then.
死体は残せよ。後々こいつの死体が見つかった方がいいんだ。道島組は身内のしつけには厳しいって方が本家でも評判も上がるって思うよ。うん。
This guy looks like he needs to maybe have a blood transfusion or something. He looks like a dead person, like a crackhead.
勝手に殺すのか？組長に無断で？
寝ぼけてんのか？もう親父なんて関係ねえよ。てめえは組抜けたんだろうが。
確かにそうだ。その言葉待ってたぜ。
何？
Kill the crackhead.
てめえ。
てめえ。兄貴分に向かって何しやがる？
兄貴分だと。俺はもうこの組の人間じゃねえ。あんたさっきそう言ったはずだ。かかってくんのはあんたらの勝手だ。
Like Neymar, this one?
こっちも遠慮なく
手出させてもらう。My friends have bush babies in their tree. They live in a residential area next to bush babies.
こいつは俺がやらせてもらいます。
任せる。好きにしろよ。
待て。 あんたにはまだ話がある。
俺にはねえ。どうせお前はここで死ぬんだ。もし生きて俺んとこまで来られたら、話ぐらい聞いてやる。
なら、首洗って待ってろ。
Hello, Chicken Gamer GG's. Chicken Gamer Eggs. I think. Hello. Dojima Family. Oh, shit.I like how the money is flying everywhere. I mean, the gameplay is as awkward as it was on PS2. Okay, that was good. More of them? Come on. Dead. No! I will restart from this. From the start, those finishes are brutal. Pretty cool. Try again.When will be streaming with Pavlov VR? Next week, my dude. This wait. A very little marsupial? What is marsupial? Is that a bat? It eats fruit and insects and are adorable. On Tuesday, I got Tuesday.Exactly. After this fight, there's more fights as you go through the building, so make sure you have healing stuff. My only real advice. I see, okay. I just need to... I think there was some kind of counter system in this game, but I can't remember what it was. And how to use it. Push the... table. Or... Marsupial equals Steve? Marsupial Steve. Marsupial equals Kangaroo Wombat. Oh, that's cool. Bush baby. I didn't hear about it. Oops. This game is pretty cool. Hey, there's katana on the wall. Why don't you get this? Get in my pouch. Hello, it is Yusuf 225 under a new ego, angry ski mask man. Okay, Yusuf. Your name seems really suspicious. We had one angry man on this stream already. Is that I am angry, man? Yeah, that's what I'm wondering, man. Hey, this is Healy. Toughness Z. Set up a company and name your product Toughness Z. Oh shit! I looked at the chat and he smashed my skull. God damn it. Get up. Oh, this is like a solo fight. I was reading the chat now. What's happening there? That was lucky. Crackhead. Hey, I have 1 HP. What the hell, dude? Can you just kill him or something? I'm in a tough situation, guys. And don't tell me I will need to restart this whole shit. How to counter the attacks? Try again. No way, guys. how to counter some shit, you know? How to do it? There's new trailer of Mortal Kombat movie. Oh yeah, it's coming out in 2 months, right? Insane. Get this fighting system in this game. Seems fucking weird. You have to unlock the counter technique, I see. Because so far, I feel like I'm controlling a tank, my friend, you know? I feel like I'm playing World of Tanks. The only way I can make it through this, not on the easiest difficulty, is to have both some healing shit before I go in, so I can heal between fights if I need to. Okay. So I don't think I have anything for healing. Oh, I failed. Oh my god. What the fuck, that was fast. Okay, let's go. Toughness Z. Healing. Use. Cool. Almost full health. The people in this game are made of stone. Yeah, man. Okay, where's this guy? Oh my god, wrong button, fucking hell. I lost health again. Yeah. What? No! Okay, that was the way to do it. Wait, now I need to tap right button. No, wrong button, fuck! I'm gonna lose health again. He's gonna kill me. Oh my god. Twice in a row, wrong button, fucking hell. And they look like waiting behind the corner. Fucking hell. I'm really bad at the Yakuza games, guys. One more time, last time. If I'm gonna die now, I'm giving up. they were waiting behind the corner. Come on. I think I kinda getting better at this shit. It still feels awkward though. You know, it, like, the fighting system in this game have that feeling of a mobile game, you know? But... yeah. So, I mean, so far, because later on you get a lot of upgrades and probably it's a bit better and, you know... Oh, wrong button! My reflexes are terrible. What the hell? I'm focused, guys, sorry for not talking too much. The fighting gets better as you spend more money to unlock stuff. Yeah, that's what I was like thinking, that probably later on is better. Also, there are two characters you play and they both have pretty different fighting styles too. Well, the finishers in this game are brutal, definitely. Is that Keita? Because I don't see your name because it's black, but if that's you, hello man. these guys now. What a game! Hello, man. Yeah, bro. It's you know, it's weird. It's a weird game because it, even though it feels awkward, it's still fun. Maybe it's because of the animations and you know. But the DJ controller, so going to fuck around with that. Nice. What did you buy? What did you buy? What kind of controller? And is it like your first time starting mixing? Hope you're gonna have a lot of fun, man. DJ Kada. I don't know the right name, it's okay. Yeah, first time I saw a big noob. It's okay, like, you know? First on, focus on... doing... a beat matching and one transition, like learn how to... do transition from one song to another, like on two tracks. Choose two tracks that transition well to each other and try to mix it together. And practice until it's fluid. And if you're gonna get it, it's easy later on. Like, you know, it's all about getting it. It's all about getting it beat matched and easier. DDJ 400. Yeah, that's a popular and a good controller. It's a really nice piece of hardware. Nice, man. Yum. Hey, bro, nice dick. Nice pop, bros. What the hell, bro? Can you be aiming at the opponent's face? This guy again? Come on, dude! Okay. This is getting serious. Stamina and X? Okay, this is not gonna give me too much. God, no way! I hope there was a checkpoint. If there was no checkpoint, I hope for checkpoint after he jump. Yes, there is a checkpoint. God damn it! Lilo, are you drunk? Why? I don't think Lilo seen Felta before here today, because she joined later. Man, watching this in VR is taking it toll on my head out. What? I don't get it, man, but take care, bro. You watching this stream in VR? That's cool. Take care. Okay, those guys now again. I wish there was a faster way to kill them though. Nice, bro. I bet that I can do something with the urinals as well. Almost done. Where is Checo? That's a good question. Last time I spoke with him, he was planning to fly some drones, you know? But did he succeed with that plan? I don't know. Double kick drop, like, come on, man. Nice job. Checo is busy stacking his bread. Let's get that bread. Looks like a good table, and yes, like Magbiat said, transitions sound so good when they are smooth. Yep. Maybe DJ Xtof is next. What do you think, Xtof? Okay, can we just get to the checkpoint and I want to be in a safe place now. Oh, I think I'm gonna need to fight with this guy now. Yeah, I don't know what's with Checo now. I think he's busy because he's not playing games anymore too much.
いい楽器を使うとしたもんだ。
I would like to play some Valorant with him. Last time I played Valorant, well, I think it was on that stream a long time ago. I tried to make some early hardcore today, went not that good, but I have to watch some tutorials. Mixing early hardcore is tricky. You know? It's tricky because... especially this old early hardcore... is... you know, it can be even phrased wrong. Cool tattoos, bro.
下にいた役立たずどものせいで勘違いさせてまったらしいが、道島を甘く見るなよ。
Yep, キリ。Exactly, kid.
お前はもうこの手で直接やらねえと気が済まねえ。
いつまで脳がきたるてんだ。さっさとかがってこい。
ああ、
More like the tinnitus? I think I better keep my hands on the keyboard.
こっちから行くぜ!
I don't know, man. You can try. Always. Dai saku kuza!Okay, the headbutt is unblockable. I need to do it a bit different. What the fuck? Oh no. The wrench on that headbutt is...What? Wrong button? Shit. Again? Fuck. Oh no, I lost a... I missed a, an opportunity for an opening. And now I'm dying. I need to restart. Goping, do you run or only go to gym this month?I, like, my gym is still closed, man. Can't do shit. Watch out when this cutscene gonna start now, that I missed last time. That was lucky. Okay, now it's time for a bit of... motherfucker. God damn it. It's tough, guys. So he's throwing down punches, combos, even if I avoid. Almost there. No! Fucking hell. Shit, interrupted? What the hell? Okay, that was unexpected. That was close. Sorry, I was really focused on the game, guys. I gotta eat for an hour. I'll be lurking, but no chat. Okay, take care, Extel. Thank you for joining today. I'm gonna be ending the stream soon after I'm gonna save the game. Today I ate dumplings. I mean, pierogi, Lisinger. With meat. I forgot I was going to play this game, but they have unstoppable cutscenes, unskippable. I think you can skip it. Yeah, you can. You can skip the cutscenes. Nice mustache, bruh.
Oyashi.
Dojima.
Tohei Dojima.
Taiman hatte tan ja ne no ga, kuze. Dojima no wakagashira hosa to mo aru mon ga. Mittomo ne haji sarashi yagaru. Kazama no utsuna ni wa hodo toi na.
Demo oyaji. その頭が拾ってきた鍵がこいつです。桐生一馬です。
お前、取り立てで相手ぶっ殺しちまったそうだな。バカな真似しやがって。そのことで組長にお願いに上がりました。俺は誓って殺しはやってません。ですが疑いがかかってる以上、組に迷惑をかけられません。だから俺を破門にしてください。
虫がいいこと言ってんじゃねえぞ、バカ野郎。親父、こいつは俺がきっちりけじめつけます。これ以上、親父に迷惑かけませんから。
お前、片手に手かけんのか。キリュウはお前の裁量で組抜けさせたんじゃなかったのか。
そのこと。
This game is really heavy on cutscenes. What the hell?
親父に向かって嘘はよくねえな。兄弟、泡の俺もはっきり聞きました。キリュウはもう組を抜けた人間だ。それを殺すのに親父の許しはいらない、そう言ってましたよね、クゼの兄貴。
てめえら
クゼ、これ以上無様さらす気か。
な、
さあ兄弟、クゼ剣の会の人間なら作法は知っていますよね。兄貴の好きなけじめです。男見せてください。
And flash, there's no finger. What tutorial you find DRMS VST? Can't remember, to be honest. I think DRMS might have been told to me by one of the Polish producers.
Kiryu Kazuma.
If I remember correctly. First time I heard it from a person about this.Then I googled it, I think. I think it was that, it was like, or may, actually, I don't know if I first watched the video, but the channel, I don't remember. I just typed it in YouTube. So I knew the name of it already. There's a lot of videos about it.And also, Lisunger, as I said, this is the cherry on the top. You should focus first on actually songwriting and, you know, mixing. Because that's like under at the very end of track production.
飯でも食うか。
はい。道島組長、
お前が組抜けて取れる責任ってのは何だ。
それは絶対に俺が、あの一粒で男を殺した犯人を捕まえます。それで俺と風間のエッサンの身の潔白を。
そうか、その必要はない。
でも犯人は。
犯人、そんなのはサツが勝手に探す。お前はもう仇だ。
それじゃけじめがつきません。
けじめだからてめえは仇だろうが。今さらごちゃごちゃうるせんだ。
お前は自分の不手際があると認めるところはあるんだろう。
少なくとも自分があの場所で追い込みかけなければ、ひょっとしたらこんなことには。
だから波紋を申し出た。
そうです。
安心しろ、 けじめならきっちり取ってもらうさ。
え？
風間が拾ってきたガキ、キリュウ、お前の不手際であの土地に手が出しづらくなっちまった。その責任は風間に取ってもらう。お前もさっきまで極道だったんだ。この理屈はわかるだろう。
堂島組長、
極道は一度身引いたらしまいだ。お前は仇として幸せになる道でも探すんだな。
And finally, end of the cutscene.
どうすればいいんだ?
That's getting pretty interesting, to be honest.
ジュールは、どうすればいいんだ?
Wow, in Lublin minus 13, did you training outside?I mean, not right now. Today, during the day, it was warmer, man. It was really sunny today, even though it was cold because there's a lot of snow. It was sunny, you know?
Tatemasuka?このままだと風邪を引いてしまいますよ。私は橘と申します。
橘、
あなたが今置かれている状況は全て承知しています。私はあなたと会うこの時をずっと前から待っていたんです。少しだけ話聞いていただけませんか。キリュウ、カズマさん、
Chapter 1 Bound by Oath. Okay, I finished Chapter 1. Cool. Nice. Climax battles item opened.Okay, I'm saving the game. All right, anyone who's left on the stream, guys, thank you for joining today.Too bad it didn't play out as it should, because I should play a different game that I planned. But hope you enjoyed, anyway. I'm talking some Yakuza. Thank you for the sub, Amdusha. You're still here. And yeah, I'm gonna see you next week on Tuesday, guys. Yeah, minus 13 apps. Pretty cold.I am with a fucking son. Oh, I'm sure you're still here. -26 degrees? You're lucky, Apps. I want that weather to be back here in Poland. All right, I'm ending the stream. Take care. See you on Tuesday.